Copycats, their fancy packaging is not free.
Order today before it's too late. Survivalistseeds.com.
That's survivalistseeds.com.
A long-term food solution.
Hello, Ted Anderson. Listeners of the network are familiar with the Federal Reserve note and understand the risks of deficit spending. Therefore, with catastrophic events, it comes as no surprise that some banks have currently placed limits on the amount of cash depositors can remove from their accounts. A fractional reserve system means only a small portion of your deposit is held in reserve for immediate withdrawal. Deficit spending will skyrocket through FDIC if the government is forced to insure deposits during a bank run followed by a depressed economy. A current effort is underway by the Fed, along with other central banks, to increase liquidity for depositors. However, an increase in money supply without equal expansion in productivity can cause inflation. In order to achieve strength and stability, I recommend a conservative portion of all investments to be calmly repositioned into gold and silver. While paper investments currently have been driven by debt, gold on its own has held value for over 6,000 years. For more information, call 1-800-686-2237. That's 1-800-686-2237.
A day unlike any other in the long course of American history, a terrorist act of war against this country.
The enemy struck America on September 11th. But who is the enemy?
Bin Laden.
This is his M.O.
We have to look to the Middle East. We have to look to Osama bin Laden.
Fabled Enemies is the first 9/11 film to take a close look at the terrorist ties to intelligence networks inside the United States.
Some U.S. investigators believe that there are Israelis again very much engaged in spying in and on the U.S.
I'm aware that some Israeli citizens have been detained.
Bin Laden's connections to the CIA, the hijackers' ties to the FBI, the Saudi Arabian connection, the Israeli intelligence network, warnings and war games, the shadow government, and much, much more. Fabled Enemies. Get the DVD at Infowars.com or see it in super high quality, along with hundreds of other titles at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Either you are with us or you are with the terrorists.
The School of Phenomenal Memory gives you the tools you need to memorize content quickly and efficiently. Just as you need to exercise your body to get into shape, you need to work out mentally to improve your memory. The School of Phenomenal Memory will act as your personal trainer, guiding you through a series of 60 lessons. Once completed, you'll gain a dramatic improvement in your ability to memorize, in turn, improving your ability to learn. Our course is not based on mnemonics, memorization techniques, or other tricks that you simply can't apply in real life. Instead, the School of Phenomenal Memory uses the latest breakthrough in scientific understanding of how memory works, applying techniques based on the natural mechanisms of your brain and memory. Start exercising your brain today at pmemory.net to receive Secrets of a Phenomenal Memory, the amazing ebook, absolutely free. Visit pmemory.net or call 1-808-383-8124. That's 1-808-383-8124.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna.
So you see Pat Robertson, all the people saying Obama is invincible, he's good, nothing can stop him.
Well,
that's a mind game. They want to make you give up and think you can't beat them. These guys are in trouble. They know they're crooks. They know they're trying to set up a world government. They know the people are waking up and they're robbing us. So he's coming out saying, hey, we're not going to let you hurt the economy. We're invincible. And then he suddenly gets into terrorism. As if you're not for taking over the global carbon tax, you're with terrorists.
The specter of a warming planet. We will not apologize for our way of life. Nor will we waver in its defense. And for those who seek to advance their aims by inducing terror and slaughtering innocents.
Did you hear that? He says, we're going to have global warming tax. And then he says, and we won't let you stop our way of life when this will kill our way of life. And then he goes into terrorism. This is hardcore mind control, ladies and gentlemen.
We say to you now that our spirit is stronger and cannot be broken. You cannot outlast us, and we will defeat you.
We will defeat your new world order. We will expose the globalists. We're going to defeat you. We're going to expose your lies and show everybody what a liar you are.
For we know that our patchwork heritage is...
Did you hear that, mind control? We know our patchwork heritage, making everybody think of every group as me. We know. See, it's you're with me. It's just all programming. See how they're doing that, guys, in there in the control room? I mean, this is psychological warfare.
It's a strength, not a weakness.
See, we know we have strength.
We are a nation of Christians and Muslims, Jews and Hindus, and non...
And see, now if you don't agree with him, you're against Christians, Jews, Muslims, Hindus. See, it's just all... This whole thing, it's unbelievable. Never seen such lies and deception and twisting.
Unbelievers. We are shaped by every language and culture, drawn from every...
We're a nation of believers. So see, now you're an atheist if you don't agree with Obama. I mean, this is incredible. He's saying the people that are against us are terrorists. They want to hurt the earth. They're against Muslims, Christians, Jews, Hindus. They're holding us back. They caused all these bad things to happen. When these guys openly did it all and brag about it.
End of this earth. And because we have tasted the bitter swill of civil war and segregation and emerged from that dark chapter stronger and more united, we cannot help but believe that the old hatreds shall someday pass, that the lines of tribes shall soon dissolve, that as the world grows...
But see, when he says the lines of tribes, they actually play groups off against each other. They mean world government stopping anybody having sovereignty.
Smaller, our common humanity shall reveal itself, and that America must play its role in ushering in a new era of peace.
That means world government.
To the Muslim world, we seek a new way forward based on mutual...
Did he say anything about Gaza? Is he saying anything about the thousands of people, tens of thousands, targeted under the Patriot Act and non-terror-related cases in prison right now? Is he saying anything about the... No, he's doing nothing. More lies, more false promises, more betrayal.
Interest and mutual respect. To those leaders around the globe who seek to sow conflict or blame their society's ills on the West, know that your people will judge you on what you can build, not what you destroy.
Oh, as you put sanctions on them, and as the U.S., the people that control the U.S., I don't want to be in that paradigm, stage terror attacks in Iran and do all of that, you mean... You mean that? And overthrow their country over and over again? You mean that?
To those who claim to power through corruption and deceit and the silencing of dissent.
Corruption and deceit. Blagojevich, the guy who was going to have head up the Department of Commerce, Governor Bill Richardson having to step down. All these corrupt people in his administration, his new treasury head that he wants, doesn't pay taxes. It's big mafia Chicago machine merged with the big foundations of the New World Order. Corruption? You're telling everybody? See, this is doublespeak. It's all, if his speech was about world unity, he would just say, I want to work with all of you in the world. We're all going to be friends. We're not going to attack you anymore. Instead, it's, how dare you want division? How dare you cause all the problems? How dare you be corrupt? He's hyping everybody up to hate the rest of the world and go out and attack whoever he aims at. I mean, do you see the... I've never seen a speech with this much deception and evil. And when folks post this at PrisonPlanet.tv, it's live streaming right now, our analysis. I hope all of you make sure this video goes viral. It'll probably be 10, 15 parts. We're going to come back, continue with this. We're about 80% through. Stay with us. This is key.
We're on the march. The Empire's on the run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
Alex Jones here with a question. What does humidity mean to you? Most people think of hot and sticky summer days. But many people are beginning to realize that humidity can be a valuable source of pure drinking water. That's why I'd like you to visit acolablue.com. Acolablue is a state-of-the-art atmospheric water generator producing purified drinking water from the humidity in the air using reverse osmosis and a 5-stage carbon and UV light filtration system, which produces great tasting water at an unbeatable price. Finally, drinking water that you control. I use one every day. Say goodbye to expensive water delivery services and storing 5-gallon bottles of water in your home. The Acola Blue 28 is shipped right to your home, ready to make close to 7 gallons a day right out of the box.
They have a 30-day money-back guarantee. Call Ecola Blue right now at 866-585-4044. That's 866-585-4044. Or visit Ecola Blue at ecolablue.com today.
May I have everybody's attention, please? I've come with a message of information. 9/11 was an inside job.
Do you like being a puppet, sir? Do you like being a puppet for the New World Order?
How do the American people know that 9/11 was a stage? Was